good design or good UX is no secret. It's always a combination of two things. One is, you know, solving and identifying the right problem and then solving it in the right way. It's that combination of things that makes great design, right? Like, you're solving a good problem and you're doing it in an elegant way. So none of that has changed. But what has changed is our ability to understand if the product is good, right? So evaluating and understanding the performance of these large language models or AI in general is an emerging area. We're still learning more about how to apply AI to certain scenarios and where it's the most successful. But in terms of creating a good design or a great UX on top of that, the thing that really stands out between an okay UX and a great UX is user research. The teams that are able to integrate user research into both the upfront design process, but more importantly, that ongoing iterative collection of feedback and being able to integrate that back into your product design cycle, that's really the secret. And the teams that master that are able to get the most out of AI.